Hi, my dear kids! Today, teacher is here to do another beautiful craft with you. Do you like? Yes! Hari Baba, kemathi ne the teacher ekka handwork karanne. Onna teacher adath genawa lassanama lassana handwork ekak. Ha, api dan balamu ape handwork ekak patan ganne. Apita monada one kiyala? Right. So you will need a piece of A4 paper like this. Okay. Now it's better if it is a square shape one. Okay. Square shape ekak thippot wadiyen lesi. Right. So you will need 3 pieces like this, right? From 3 different sizes. Mona me wage sizes 3kin babalata A4 3ක් ඕනේ. Okay. Right. Then what you can do is you have to roll this one carefully. Right, like a corn, corn එකක් වගේ. අපි මේ විදිහට roll කරගන්න ඕන. And you can apply some glue in this side, right? Okay kids, now after making a corn like this, I'm going to cut this part, okay? ඔන්න දැන් බබාලා මේ වගේ sizes 3කින් corns 3ක් හදාගන්න ඕනේ, okay? So a bigger corn, a small one, and another very small one. Okay? Because we are going to make a giraffe family today. Okay? Right. Now you have to make 3 corns like this with 3 sizes, different 3 sizes. Okay? Right. Now after making the corns, I am going to paste some tear brown color paper like this. Okay? Right. දැන් ඔන්න බබාලට තාම හිතා ගන්න බෑනේ ටීචර් මොකද්ද හදන්න යන්නේ කියලා. ආ ටීචර් හදන්න යන්නේ අද ජිරාෆ් ෆැමිලි එකක්. Right. ජිරාෆ්ගේ තියෙනවනේ ස්පොට්ස්. අන්නේ ස්පොට්ස් තමයි ටීචර් මේ හදන්නේ. Okay kids, now teacher has finished pasting the spots on our giraffe's body. Right, now where is the face? We have to put the face. Right, so this is how we are going to put our giraffe's face. Right. Now this is for father giraffe. And this is for our mother giraffe. Okay. And finally, this face is for our baby giraffe. Okay, oyala wage chuti baby kenek inna. Right? Okay kids, now this is our cute little giraffe family. And teacher would like to see a beautiful giraffe family like this from you. Right, so do send me a photograph of your work. Goodbye kids, have fun with craft.